Hello, everybody. Armando here again. I am the Strong by Zumba instructor and wellness coordinator here at T3 Body Encinitas, where we tighten, tactical, and transition your lifestyle. So this is video 4, I believe, right? So I've talked about a lot of different things, from motivation to my own personal struggles with food. And today we're going to talk about a little bit how actually you can accomplish a lot of that, you know, because it's hard doing this alone. And it is, you know, so a lot of people don't want to start because they're afraid to. They don't want to, you know, they don't want to take that step, because if you fall, you're on your own. And you know what? I want to say that sometimes you have to ask for help. I know you don't want to, and I know it's hard, but finding that person or that community, it's a huge weight off your shoulders. You're still doing all the work, but it's having someone there to either hold you accountable or be doing it with you. There's a lot of people that in this center, in this community, that I found, and I love them for the fact that they're there for me. And I know it can, and know it sounds like, oh, you just can't do it on your own. And that is like, the thing is, yes, there are a lot of people that can do it on their own, but most people can't. You need that village. You need that community. You need that extended hand. I'm here for you. You know, it's, sorry, I tend to breathe a lot, heavily. Need that fresh air. But no, it's just, I'm trying to formulate that it's okay to ask for help. It's okay to figure out where you stand. I've seen a lot of people that are trying to go at it alone. And when I used to go to the gym, people there, you know, they'd have the books with them and they'd figure out, okay, what exercise is next? Okay, what I'm going to do. And that's not necessarily a bad thing if that's the way you want to go about it. But the thing is, when you do that a lot and you try and do it on your own, you're trying to diet on your own, you also, if you don't have that support system, that community, you get the other side of it. You get your friends and your family. They love you and everything, but they're the ones that a lot of the times, at least from my experience, that like, are you sure that's what you want to be doing? You may not, you know, I don't really see you finishing this. I'm like, really, you're going to be trying that? Like I said, I love my family, but I spent too much time in my 20s, all of my 20s really, just trying to work out. But it never worked out. I always left about 2-3 weeks in. I lost 5 pounds and I'm done. I tried hip hop abs. I tried the, what is it? That Gold's Gym stuff. And I tried P90X and I did all that. And they work. But when you're on your own, you kind of stop. And it's hard to continue. And so when I started this, in reality, I had people telling me, oh, I don't see you finishing it. I had my own parents telling me, really? You're going to continue with that? Okay, I guess. When I try to change how I ate, they were still coming in and I would go over to the house and they'd feed me heavy creams, heavy food and sugar and salt and everything. And they didn't believe that I would be here. And I'm not mad at them for it. I never gave them a reason, because I had proven over and over that I'm just not going to do it. I'm not going to do it. I'm not going to do it. I have friends that even now, they told me, I didn't think you were going to. I didn't think you were going to stick with it. And as much as that hurts a little bit, thinking like, okay, so my friends, my family didn't believe in me. It's not that they didn't believe in me. It's just I had no reason. I had proven again and again that I was not going to go through it. I was going to start again, get a quarter of the way, and not even a quarter of the way, a 10th, a 20th, a 30th of the way, and just stop. But it wasn't until I found this place that I was able to ask for help to find that community. It started out with just Coach Noda, with Rick Noda. And he's the one that stuck out his hand and he pushed me. He didn't allow me to say, no, I can't. I yelled it. I'm working out. I'm sweating. I'm almost in tears. I hate this so much. And bleep, 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 because I'm not going to say those words right now. But he let me say that because he knew that I could still do it. He didn't let me quit. And then it went from him. And then I joined the bigger classes. And then I had Sally and I had Lisa and Nina and Sheila in the 8 o'clock class. I had Janet, Barbara, I had Rich. I had so many people. And I know I'm missing like 20 people. And I apologize to those that I did not mention. I'm not leaving you out on purpose. But everyone, this became a community. It wasn't competition. It wasn't, oh, I'm trying to get stronger than you. It's, you need the helping hand. Let me build you up. And that's what you need to find. Whether it's that one single person or that group of people, like, hey, I am also part of a community online. It's a critter community, which for those of you that don't know, there is a podcast on Twitch called Critical Role. And by the way, I'm a huge nerd. And it's a group of voice actors that play D&D, and they sprung up an entire community of people that help each other out. And there's one specific one on Facebook called Monster Critter Fitness Community Society. And there's a lot of people on there that are just starting to work out. But they go on and they ask for help. And people respond. And people give them advice. And people put on their gains. And I just lifted so-and-so much. And I just ran my first 5K. I just did my first mile. And there's that support there. So whether that person is in front of you, whether it's on the other side of the screen, find that help. Ask for help. Ask questions. Stick that hand out. I know it's hard. And I know you're afraid of getting it chopped off and your hand bitten and whatever may happen. But you have to. Me and my brother, we are there. Like I said, I've had food issues my entire life. He's had food issues his entire life. But we've learned to rely on each other. When I'm at work, I walk in, I'm having a great day, and my manager, God bless her heart, she's like, I'm going to be nice, and I'm going to buy pizzas for everyone. I walk in, and the smell of pizza just wafts in, and I'm like, not again. Because I don't want to. I personally don't want that pizza, but my body, my brain is telling me, go eat it. Go eat 2, 3, 4, 5 slices. Get that cheese. Get that pepperoni. It's all right. But I don't want to. And I text my brother. I've called him on my break. I'm sitting there and I call him and I tell him, tell me it's not worth it. What do you mean? Tell me it's not worth it. Tell me the juice is not worth the squeeze. And he goes, put it down. Walk outside. Go for a walk. He'll tell me it's not worth it. Don't even think about it. Don't look at it. And I do the same for him. And I sometimes I'll text my coach and other people here, because when you can't, when you're trying to fight yourself, if you really want to, if you want to hold yourself accountable, sometimes you need that person there. You need that community there. And I wouldn't be here as far as I have been without everybody here. And I'm happy that I can help anybody else here that needs it. And if anybody out there does need that extended hand, does need that push, that accountability, give us a call. Send us a message. Go on our website. Go on our Instagram. Go on our Facebook. It's okay to just check it out. Take a step. Make that phone call. Send that email and just say, hey, so what's going on? Extend that. Because remember, you are not in this world alone. There is so many people in this world. And there's a lot of people that want to help you. Well, it may not seem like it sometimes, and it can be daunting to take that first step, to go from finding all the research and finding all the books and getting all the videos and reading all the articles. Nothing is going to happen until you take that step and say, I need help. I want to take that step. All right. So with that, I'm going to leave you guys right there. And just remember, it's okay to ask for help. It's okay to find that group of friends, that community of strangers, whoever you need, to get you to where you need to go. And so remember, our community will inspire you to be better. You guys have a great day.
T3 Body, you guys, is a company and a fitness company that really talks about the complete athlete. When I talk about our motivation inspires you to be better, all right, as a non-for-profit that supports military veterans that suffer from mental health issues, I really enjoy the support you guys are giving me here on YouTube. But again, I am seeking clients on my T3 Body. So if you go ahead and take a look at my website, understand that the intimacy of getting to know you starts with just 30 minutes motivation. So you go in there, you sign up for one of those, you get a one-on-one remote talk with me just like this. then I encourage you to go and look at one of my training plans, download a 4 to 8 week training plan, and really kind of just test your body, test yourself, and just really start to get yourself ready to then do the next thing, is where you get 4 or 5 of your friends together and dare yourself to be better, where there you have a little bit more of my information along with my training plan. You get some remote sessions with me, regardless of where you're at. You notice if you're watching me on YouTube right now, you could see my, you can hear my voice, and I can train you, all right? And that 45-day dare is a great way to just see and challenge yourself to really do the final thing, is become a member. Being a member with me is a commitment, and it's made for just an elite amount of people. So when I talk about membership here, I really talk about a really, you know, elite group of individuals who really understand our core values of God, country, family, and really live by and have really adopted where our motivation inspires them to be better. So I wanted to touch on that, you guys, and really use that so that individuals like yourself who are getting better and inspiring others that understand that, you know what, we do need your support to keep everything going.